Historically speaking, Lake Superior is usually closer to 20% ice coverage. Right now, it's about 7%. Consequences include lower lake levels due to increased evaporation, higher stresses on the fish population, especially lake trout, which are cold weather season fish. Now they have to compete with the warmer season fish. And also, not a great chance of seeing those really cool ice caves along the south shore this season. We'll have to see what this latest cold snap does to the ice coverage on the Great Lakes.